chapter 12, verses 1 and 2. My friends, God has been very kind to us. Because of that, I urge you to serve God with your whole life. Offer your bodies to Him like a living sacrifice. Serve Him with everything that you have, and that will please Him. That is the true way to worship God. Do not become like the people who belong to this world, but let God completely change the way you think. in the name of your head, your staff, and your school, I confer on you, R.B. Rathi, the special honor and office of captain. I charge you to carry out your responsibilities as God shall give you wisdom and courage, showing neither fear nor favor toward any, but with sincerity and high purpose. During your year of responsibility, may you know the help of God and the cooperation of those you govern and serve. Will you, God giving you help, promise loyalty to your staff and your school, remembering that where there's a choice of loyalty is necessary, and your first loyalty must be given to your principal and staff. Will you therefore promise this loyalty, knowing that in this office, though there is separation and responsibility, yet there is honor, opportunity, and the privilege of a great service.
In the name of God and of our school, I promise you, sir.
In the name of your head, your staff, and your school, I confer on you, Khalid Ali bin Muhammad, the special honor and office of captain. I charge you to carry out your responsibilities as God shall give you wisdom and courage, showing neither fear nor favor towards any, but with sincerity and high purpose. During your year of responsibility, may you know the help of God and the cooperation of those you govern and serve. Will you, God giving you help, promise loyalty to your staff and your school, remembering that where a choice of loyalty is necessary, your first loyalty must be given to your principal and staff. Will you therefore promise this loyalty, knowing that in this office, though there is separation and responsibility, yet there is honor, opportunity, and the privilege of a great service.
In the name of God and of our school, I promise you to serve.
In the name of your head, your staff, and your school, I confer on you, Chandrika Kumari Kumar, the special honor and office of vice captain. I charge you to carry out your responsibilities as God shall give you wisdom and courage, showing neither fear nor favor toward any, but with sincerity and high purpose. During your year of responsibility, may you know the help of God and the cooperation of those you govern and serve. Will you, God giving you help, promise loyalty to your staff and your school, remembering that where a choice of loyalty is necessary, your first loyalty must be given to your principal and staff. Will you therefore promise this loyalty, knowing that in this office, though there is separation and responsibility, yet there is honor, opportunity, and the privilege of a great service.
In the name of the God,
in the name of your head, your staff, and your school, I confer on you, Samad Naran, the special honor and office of vice captain. I charge you to carry out your responsibilities as God shall give you wisdom and courage, showing neither fear nor favor toward any, but with sincerity and high purpose. During your year of responsibility, may you know the help of God and the cooperation of those you govern and serve. Will you, God giving you help, promise loyalty to your staff and your school, remembering that where a choice of loyalty is necessary, your first loyalty must be given to your principal and staff. Will you therefore promise this loyalty, knowing that in this office, majority